Just sharper at the moment.
7-3.
Kang and Kim. Good shot from Kim. He didn't. Well, we'll take everything as it comes.
Service over.
Net cords and all.
15-10.
Great pressure, and really good work at the net too by Kim. That'll work from the Koreans, 21-16.
First game won by
in the first game.
Kang Min-juk and
so the two teenagers.
21-16.
Placed, and even the last-ditch dive wasn't going to work from Kang.
Thank you.
Well, all of a sudden, look, a different pair in this second game.
Five.
Chinese. Eventually, power got its reward, despite some really stout defense. All work, 21-16
second game
in the second game, and this men's doubles title is going to go to a third game decider. Surprising miss.
13.
Lowe's been nailing those for the most part in this match. The crowd thought the point was over. It is now. They just went a little bit too early. And now they can start jumping around. That's it. 21-17 in the decider.